What? July 11th. NASA is China is still far behind the US in space technology and experience. China has lagged 20 to 40 years behind the US in the development of space program. China has no intention to travel to the US not in space. This map shows that China is also at 20 to 40 years behind the US in developing space program. China has no intention to travel to the US not in space. So if you're in time frame 50 years, that's the July 11th. It's for say commercial science fusion reactors at least 50 years away. And show that auto fusion is another way to generate nuclear energy, but it's experts that fusion will be feasible at least 50 years away. Two, as for Hunt, one, shows why the country over the moon mining and everything. It collects July 11th. Based on recent visits, no individual states to view that these things are. However, the technology has been allowed to address the journey to give the countries more ownership control. Resource war over the moon will happen. They show that many of the moon was resolved to show our country risking the government of mining to upset a thousand of Earth and moon. Two, moon killing to upset thousands of Earth and moon. And every day, no one ever. Moon orbit dictates that EVD of color various attacking around us, from seed set to what the planet's animal being habit to ground floor. If we remove millions of tons of helium 3 and unmuted and bring them to a celestial balance, they'd be thrown off. They show that the moon that such a helium 3 upsets the celestial balance of the Earth and moon. Then explosive minute activity is 10 years to hurl against lunar meteorites towards Earth. Great, as a song say, one, moon pilot isn't fulfilled. We'll live to the next step. The moon has caused extreme environment and uninhabitable conditions. Our subject is daily level of fluoration aboard the atmosphere and subject also takes life on the extreme. The terraforming is not feasible. Studies show that moon planetation is not possible. They cause an extreme environment and uninhabitable humans. Technologies are not feasible now, we will be able to remove future. Two, human future research is ridiculously expensive. Many future work isn't paid for. At $70 billion of the construction alone, the experience is almost eye-wateringly expensive. The design is already fat, making huge costs all around the delay, and it's barely even holding the breath. The economics looks so bad if you even out just pull the plug. But for now, to show the nuclear fusion will happen. Research on the ridiculously expensive budget. Economics looks so bad the government is not ready to spend on future. For this amount of work, spending is less than it. It means the same thing for originally that spending had to that harder for the community, but not for additional spending. Unix time ready to install. Senate vote to allow for the increase in vendors of the This option that the level will rise mainly to 16.4 trillion from the current system of 15.22. The union increases that Senate say it will not affect additional spending vendors, which are compliant with 96.100 commitments. Lake, moon colony, 500 billion. Fire and plant cost too much. In 2004, President George Washington Bush introduced a cost-reduced project about $100 billion. President Obama canceled mission in 2010 because it was running behind schedule. Costing too much, but put NASA travel with John Lester, professor at the George Washington University, and founder of the State School of Space Policy Institute. He said that similar missions today will cost between $250 and $500 billion. In fact, rising U.S. deficit can lead to dollar and crime collapse. Where's the collapse for? Increase potential for our identified and need for foreign capital. The deficit can be unlikely to rise significantly without any corruption inside. Competition and rising finance should determine the credibility of the attack. The law of foreign travel. You should allow permanent time to make the U.S. adopting U.S. the internet with the average and the ability to collapse. Two, political disadvantage. In case the Germany's true driver has no Obama's business of getting things done. Stop. Management U.S. is not allowed. About 45 million of President Obama's plan to reach 2,000 from Afghanistan. Thinking the President of America says that U.S. should not be involved there. Like the Muslim rights, some popular in charge have political office. That's 2011. The no country seems to be eager to foot the bill. For the government's process says anything. They cannot tolerate political risk of failure. Government are at present neither politically inclined nor financially able to carry out the prospect of entering space. In fact, the United Republic's victory in 2012 means the end of healthcare reform. July 2011. Healthcare reform is always worth defending and pleasant to have voted to it fast. The Republican victory in November was achieved in by a part of commitment to repeal Obamacare. The Obama doubled the number of Americans will be served by continuing health standards. Can Obama administration win this battle? It must win if it has to have a second term. If Republicans want to repeal health care reform, they will have to win the presidency. You show that Obama has a high chance of winning re-election, but the support for popular plans will lead to Obama's re-election failure. If Obama lost, it means the end of health care reform, which impacts millions of citizens in the U.S. Right, you see, focus on lunar policy, trade off the actually existing operation. William Tillman said, space actually leaves a dangerous vacuum, solving the problems that Earth. If we accept it inevitably of Earth's destruction, it will be its biosphere. We are left looking towards the heavens for a solution to resolution. Young scientists dream of moon or Martian bases to solve humanity, rather than working on a solution to solve the problems on Earth and have leading to ecological destruction on Earth. Climate surveys are really increasing for chance of surviving human race against disaster. If we think we can escape these disasters by getting off the Earth, we shall have less incentive to try to avert them. See, alternatively, please reject the program by calling focus on Earth resources and ecological protection. That's all I'm talking about for most people. Six, time plan. Fun fact, United States federal government should fund a seabed fund, mining operation in the Pacific Ocean. Number one, the Homeland Agency. One, our homeland is non-typical. Our homeland is non-typical because our plan is seabed mining, not human mining, which is in space. Two, our homeland is minerals and lessons. While silica contains 80 to 100 billion meteor tons of mineral deposits. So silica is on Earth, which is easier to access than methane. 3. Steven mine can end the Chinese monopoly to REs. 4. Cheaper than a primary plant. 5. Steven mine creates no environmental hazard. 6. Rare earth water we got. Contrary to common assumption, natural feeling to another. Minerals and steam up and rare earth contained in the deposit of a mine 80 to 100 billion meteor tons. Extracting the deposit requires pumping up the material from the ocean floor. Steam can be brought up with ships and we can extract rare earth right there using simple acid leaching. Extracting materials from the ocean floor are abundant and extracting by that pumping into ships using simple acid leaching is feasible now. Common plant extension. One, spare mining will put an end to Chinese monopoly in these. Global reservation of rare earth minerals from the economy in the United States for China, Russia, and some other parts of the former Soviet bloc a month, only 110 million tons. A clear monopoly belongs to China. However, this could not be accepted to the surprise. Recent discovery of that deposit led to the amount of 100 billion tons of rare earth materials and products in seabed. It will also basically mean as an end to China's monopoly with its particular industry sector. We show that steel mining will generate abundant mineral resources, which will end Chinese RE monopoly. 2. Rare earth shortage with the government. Geologists estimate there will be 100 tons, billion tons of rare earth only in the modern Pacific Ocean floor. Just 1 square kilometer with the deposit will be able to provide 1/5 of current global energy consumption. The challenge is that 100 billion tons of RE in a month on the Pacific Ocean is no sufficient to provide 1/5 of the current global energy consumption. Therefore, there is no real shortage. No American hands are missing by mining. China's monopoly over the rare earth metals will be challenged by the discovery of huge deposit in America on the middle of the Pacific Ocean. And such a person, such weapon, Sophia sites are easy to exploit. As a result, sustained and economic level 21st century gold. This shows that seabed mining produces no environmental hazard as long as the acids are not dumped into the ocean as a method of extracting RE simple and easy. For the reasons we urge you to vote for me and I now stand for classic.
Negative.
Hey,